we now move ahead to the first category of the night, which is the best PVC bagged consumer products and services company. This category has seen some interesting nominations spanning from a dairy company, a loyalty rewards management company, a juice company, and a fitness, healthcare, and beauty care company. While all these companies have left a significant impact on the market, we can have only one winner. Can we have the nominations, please?
Baker's Circle India Private Limited is a B2B company specialized in developing frozen bakery and confectionery solutions for food service industry. Loyalty Rewards Management Private Limited is developing and owning customer retention program as opposed to operating as a reward redemption vendor. Manpasand Beverages Private Limited is engaged in processing, manufacturing and marketing of juice from fruit pulp. The company offers its products under brand name of Mango Sip, Apple Sip, Guava Sip and Lychee Sip. Parag Milk Foods Private Limited is a food processing company producing and selling milk-based products like liquid milk, ghee, milk powder, cheese, etc. under the brand name Govardhan. VLCC owns and operates fitness, health and beauty care centers. It offers weight management, beauty treatments and spa services. In addition, it also manufactures and sells herbal and Ayurvedic skin care, hair care and body care products.
Can I please call on stage Mr. Harsh Mariwala, Chairman and MD Marico Limited, to do the honors and announce the name of the winner.
The winner is VLCC Healthcare Limited.
The next award is the best PVC bagged consumer internet company. Can we have the nominations, please?
Quikr India owns and operates a web portal, quikr.com. The platform enables community interaction and allows people to post and respond to free local classifieds for apartments, cars, jobs, services, used goods and events. Yatra Online operates yatra.com, which provides information, pricing, availability and booking facility for airline, hotels, buses and car rentals. Started as a physical discount coupons player, Jasper Infotech pivoted to daily deals with snapdeal.com before finally transitioning to a full-fledged horizontal e-commerce company via a marketplace model. Now Daily Deals comprises only 5% of Snapdeal's overall business, while e-commerce comprises the rest. As of now, the company is looking to do $1 billion in gross merchandising value by 2015. Myntra Designs operates online retail portal Myntra.com, which offers e-commerce and online merchandising services. It is engaged in providing an online platform where one can create or buy customized gifts. Matrimony.com Private Limited owns and operates BharatMatrimony.com. The website is engaged in operating online portals for matrimony, jobs, property, automobiles, classifieds, loans, among others.
Can I please call on stage Mr. Rajesh Singhal, partner, Tata Opportunities Fund, to announce the winner.
It's my pleasure to announce the winner for this category, Best PEVC-backed Consumer Internet Company, is matrimony.com.
Moving ahead to our next category, which is the best PVC bagged clean tech company. Can we have the nominations, please?
Region manufactures and supplies gearless wind energy generators under license from Vensys Energy. It also offers services, consultancy, manufacturing, supply, commissioning, operations and maintenance services to wind power projects. Green Infra Limited is engaged in development of renewable energy projects. It develops and operates renewable energy assets in verticals including wind, biomass, small hydro, solar and energy efficiency. Promtech Renewable Energy Solutions is engaged in manufacturing energy-efficient lighting and electronic solar charge controllers. Its products include LED lighting, solar lighting, etc. Orient Green Power Company Limited is operator and developer of renewable energy power plants based on biomass, biogas, wind energy and small hydro projects. Shalivahana Green Energy Limited develops and operates renewable energy projects. Its services include generation and distribution of green energy from biomass, hydro, wind, solar and tidal.
The winner is Regen Powertech Private Limited.
We've certainly come a long way from the boring coachings for competitive examinations like IIT, JEE, etc. And gone are the days when the only games you could play at lunchtime were hide and seek or snakes and ladders. Today, a number of companies are providing specialized e-learning programs, vacation camps, hobby classes, among others, to redefine the way we look at education. Can we have the nominations for the best PEVC-bagged education company?
People Combine Educational Initiatives provides education services through chain of Oak Ridge International Schools along with recreational programs and other entertainment activities. Treehouse is the largest self-operated preschool chain in the country. It offers play school and nursery facilities, vacation camps, hobby classes, daycare facilities, and teacher training courses. The company also provides educational services to K-12 schools, which include designing curriculum and providing teaching aids, etc. Residence offers study programs to train the students aspiring for IIT JEE, AIEEE and other competitive examinations through its classroom contact programs, integrated tie-ups with schools, distance learning program and e-learning program. EduSports provides sports education solutions to K-12 schools. Its services include infrastructure consulting for school sports, sports skills and fitness assessment, etc. Simply Learn provides online education and training for professional certification courses. The portal offers certification courses in project management, IT services management, IT security management, etc.
Please call on stage Mr. Rajesh Singhal, partner Tata Opportunities Fund, to do the honors and announce the winner.
The award for best PEVC-backed education company goes to Treehouse Education.
There is an old saying, a healthy mind resides in a healthy body, or health is wealth. I'm sure almost everyone here must have heard these sayings more than once in their life.
And it's a no-brainer that the Indian healthcare industry is set to grow rapidly this decade due to rising life expectancy, high income levels, health insurance proliferation, and growing incidence of lifestyle-related diseases. This brings us to our next category, and that is the best PEVC-backed healthcare services company. Can we have the nominations, please?
Apollo Hospitals Enterprise Limited operates as an integrated healthcare organization. It owns and operates hospitals, diagnostic clinics, dispensing pharmacies, and consultancy services. Unlike its peers, who are mostly regional or standalone hospitals, Apollo claims to be an integrated healthcare player with a pan-India presence. Quality Care India Limited is engaged in providing healthcare services. It provides medicines, surgery, imaging and laboratory services. The firm offers educational training, presentation and lecture programming services. Global Hospitals Private Limited provides specialty care and multi-organ transplantation services in India. It offers its transplantation services for liver, heart, lung, kidney and bone marrow. In addition, the company also provides laboratory services.
Can I please call on stage Mr. Tarun Gupta from Six Swiss Exchange to announce the winner.
The award for the best PEVC-backed healthcare services company goes to Apollo Hospitals.
We move to our next set of awards, and that is for the best PEVC-backed information technology company. Can we have the nominations, please?
iGate Corp is a NASDAQ-listed information technology firm. It provides IT consulting, technology and business process outsourcing, and product and engineering solutions. Fino Paytech Limited is a financial inclusion software solutions and services company. It provides integrated technology solutions to institutions like banks, microfinance institutions, government entities, etc. Intellisys Technologies and Research Limited is a global research and development company in the field of video conferencing, technology-enabled collaboration and unified communication space. Musigma Inc. is engaged in providing analytics and decision support services. Its services includes marketing analytics, risk analytics, customers insights, pricing analytics, and portfolio management.
Can I please call on stage Mr. Arun Duggal, Chairman, Shriram Capital, to announce the winner.
Ladies and gentlemen, and the winner is Musigma Incorporated.
The next award is for the best PVC-backed infrastructure company, and the nominations are...
Ashoka Buildcon is engaged in engineering and construction of residential, commercial, industrial and institutional buildings, toll roads and toll bridges. The four divisions are BOT division, the engineering, procurement and construction division, manufacturing and selling of ready-mix concrete and bitumen division, and the toll collection contract division. Dilip Buildcon Limited is civil construction and infrastructure development company. It offers pre-construction and construction services across the country in the areas of roads and highways, water sanitation and sewerage, power telecom transmission tower and commercial buildings. PowerMake Projects Limited is engaged in the manufacturing of power equipment. The company provides testing and commissioning of boilers, turbines and generators for thermal and gas-based power plants, besides overhauling and maintaining services to its customers. 4C Infrastructure Equipment Private Limited is a logistics solution company. It offers end-to-end logistics solutions for liquid cargo through road and railways using specialized design containers. The firm transports non-petroleum oil and lubricants like fatty acid, crude palm oil, molasses and chemicals.
Can I please call on stage Mr. Harsh Marewala, Chairman and MD, Marico Limited, to announce the winner.
The winner is 4C Infrastructure and Equipment Private Limited.
Can we have the nominations for the best PVC-backed media and communications company?
Add2Pro Media Solutions provides graphical design services for the development of advertising and marketing for media companies. It also provides pre-press, design and production services for print and online media publishers. 197 Communications Limited is a mobile value-added service company. It offers mobile content and network VAS applications including e-recharge, spam call protection, etc. ValueFirst runs digital properties which offers communication, social interaction and content to consumers. It enables businesses to interact digitally with consumers which are engaged in social interaction. Visuri is a digital customer relationship management company which empowers businesses to engage their customers in a one-on-one manner by using their digital data through a proprietary digital marketing platform.
It's my pleasure to call Mr. Arun Duggal, Chairman, Shriram Capital, to announce the winner.
And the winner is 197 Communications Limited.
The next award category is for the best PVC-backed manufacturing company, and the nominations are...
Dalmia Cement Limited is engaged in the business of manufacturing cement. Its products include airstrip cement, oil well cement and railway sleeper cement. DTL Ancillaries Limited is engaged in manufacturing and supplying of steel and auto ancillary components for commercial vehicle manufacturers and to Indian Railways. Its products include load body panels of mild steel, sidewalls, etc. Havells India Limited is engaged in manufacturing and marketing of electrical and power equipments. Internationally, Havells' acquisition of Sylvania in 2007 expanded its global presence by leveraging a strong brand with an established distribution network across Europe and Latin America. Tega Industries Limited is engaged in manufacturing mining equipment. Its products include machinery for mineral processing, screening of minerals, grinding, material handling and conveying machinery. Luminous Power Technologies Limited manufactures power backup products and power supply products. It offers inverters and uninterrupted power supply systems
water purifiers, geysers, emergency lights and batteries.
Can I please call on stage Mr. Arun Thakkar, Chairman, Shriram Capital?
And the winner is Havells India Limited.
Let's bring us to our next category, the Investment Bank of the Year in the mid-market space. Can we have the nominations, please?
Avendus Capital advised on 7 deals valuing 200.
Can I please call on stage Mr. Tarun Gupta from Six Swiss Exchange to announce the winner?
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner is Spark Capital Advisors.
With the economic environment still uncertain and markets often volatile, last year's deals demanded every ounce of tenacity and expertise available at corporate relationship banks. Can we have the nominations for Investment Bank of the Year in the bulge bracket category?
Citigroup Global Markets India Private Limited advised on 2 deals valued at $1,096.32 million. Kotak Mahindra Capital Company Limited advised on 4 deals valued at $254.97 million. Morgan Stanley advised on 2 deals valued at $1,311.26 million.
Can I please call on stage Mr. Harsh Mariwala, Chairman and MD Marico Limited, to announce the winner?
And the winner is Aisha from Morgan Stanley.
Legal issues are always at the forefront of deals. The lawyer is a very important advisor to both sellers and buyers, similar to the intermediary. It's always best to stay out of their way, but always stay abreast of the situation as they can really make or mar the deal. This brings us to our last category for the evening. Can we have the nominations for the best law firm of the year?
AZB & Partners advised on 27 deals valued at $1,408.60 million. Indus Law advised 19 deals valued at $219.30 million. J. Sagar Associates advised 21 deals valued at $798.92 million. Trilegal advised 20 deals valued at $870.96 million. Vadia Gandhi & Company advised 9 deals valued at $450.51 million.
Ladies and gentlemen, and the winner is AZB & Partners.
Before we wrap up this evening, can we have all the winners along with the jury, our chief guest, and of course, Mr. Sahad PV for a group photograph on the stage.